Could you tell us who you are and where you're from?
My name is Marion Krol and I work for ZLTO, the South Netherlands Farmers Organization.
And what are the key components presented in this good practice?
Well, I think a very important thing of this good practice is the entrepreneur himself, because he knows he has a vision, an idea of where he wants to go to with his farm and with his company. And he is investing exactly to achieve his vision, his view on future, and he's doing that at a certain pace, so at a pace with which he can realize his dream. And what is interesting is also the collaboration with the policy instruments. So the policy instruments like the Steering Committee Agricultural Innovation, LIP, exactly comes in at the moment that are most risky for the entrepreneur. So the entrepreneur has an idea where he wants to go to, and the collaboration with the policy instrument is going exactly there, helping the entrepreneur where he needs help at a certain moment.